I'm from Halifax, Nova Scotia, and I've belonged to Taoist Tai Chi for about 24 years. When I found Taoist Tai Chi, I was considered a back cripple. I had a lot of pain in my back and in my hips and feet. I was on a lot of arthritic medications. I wasn't able to sit, stand, walk, lay down. I couldn't drive in the car for any more than 30 minutes. I had to lay in the back seat of the car. And it's taken me a long time, but I am pain-free now. And I attribute it to my practice of Taoist Tai Chi.